Conservative Sharron Angle says she's considering running for Senator Harry Reid's U.S. Senate seat. Right now, she says she's trying to figure out if she can raise enough money for another run. The Tea Party darling won the Republican nomination back in 2010, only to lose to Reid in the general election. Republican U.S. Representative Joe Heck and former Democratic Attorney General Catherine Cortez Masto are also in the running to replace Reid.